All right, guys, back again. We've got Doug M here, two boxes of 2012 SP Game Use Golf, live on Blowout TV. All right, let's do it, buddy. As I said earlier, love opening up this product. One of the best golf releases that Upper Deck's ever made, in my opinion. All right, and we are off. Absolutely deserves to be put on a big hit. All right, here we go. We got a redemption in here. Webb Simpson, Nancy Lopez, MJ, duel of Corey Pavin, shirt, and who you guys banking on? What are we gonna say here? Dustin Johnson, Ernie Els, or Hunter Mahan? Doug, who you taking? I'm gonna go Els. Ha! Nice. Numbered to 5. Ernie Els. How's it going, man? That's a big hit. All right, pack number 2. Yeah. Nah Sorenstam Gulbis. We've got a duel of Hunter Mahan and Matt Kuchar. And we've got a Tom Lewis first tee rookie shirt autograph. 167 of 199. And pack number 3. Looks like we got another inked driver here. Base. Tour Gear Trios, Dustin Johnson, Bill Haas, and Bud Cauley. And it's a great box. Inked driver, Persimmon Parallel, 32 of 35, Corey Pavin. Nice. U.S. Open champ. All right, box number 2. Pack number 1. We've got a duel of Freddie Couples, one of my favorites of all time. Two color. And, nice, Raymond Floyd, inked driver. No numbering on that one. Pack number 2. Got a Tommy Two Gloves Gainey, 14 of 35, dual shirt, and we have a nice David Duval scorecard signatures. All right, and our last pack. We got a ladies quad Gulbis, Pressel, Munoz, and Ricari, numbered 5 of 10. And a Matt Every, first tee rookie signatures, 166 of 199. All right, Doug. Again, appreciate it, buddy. Awesome hit on the Ernie Els. And I will get this out to you ASAP. Later, buddy.